What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the issue when Steam Captcha is not working and showing the appears to be invalid error. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. In most cases, users are getting this error when trying to log in to their Steam account using a browser. First of all, I suggest switching your browser as well as your network connection to see where the problem lies. In case you're unable to use a different browser, then you should make sure to clear your recent cookies and site data on your main web browser. On Chrome, click on the burger menu icon on the top right of your screen. From here, navigate to your settings. Under Privacy and Security, click on Clear Browsing Data. Make sure to set the time range to at least 7 days and check the Cookies and Other Site Data box before clicking on Clear Data. This can, in a lot of cases, already fix the captcha problem you are having with the Steam website. In case the problem persists, then make sure that the selected language within Steam is based on your current location. In my case, I'd have to set this to Thai or Chinese. You should also prevent any VPN or proxy connection from running on your PC. A VPN connection will mask your location, which can trigger the Steam captcha problem you are having. In case nothing helps you out, then this issue is caused by files stored on your system, which prevent a secure login to the site. Open up your Windows settings. In your system settings, click on Storage. It may take a couple of seconds to load your storage information. Click on Temporary Files. These are files which are stored by other applications and should be deleted from time to time. Make sure that Temporary Files is selected and click on Remove Files. For some of you, this will remove a large amount of used storage, but don't worry, these are not your personal files which will be removed. Lastly, navigate to the Windows Update tab. Here, click on Check for Updates and make sure to download the latest update before restarting your PC. This will fix the Steam Captcha not working problem you are having. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.